was funny, wasn't it, Ben?
Oh, yes, yes, it was. Did you see Stepney's face? Yeah, I did.
come. Train told us to come here to get Stepney and the others so we could give them the tour of the house. Yes, and I don't think Stepney is amused by your actions. Percy, is that the best you could think of? Yes, it was. It's improvising. Take that, Scripps. Improvising wins again. Okay, Percy, you can stop that joke now. Aww. Well, twins, I guess you better go.
Aw, but we were just getting started.
Well, too bad. You can get started somewhere else.
Aww.
See you later, Stepney.
Anyway, come on, Stepney. Let's get busy. Yeah, come on, Stepney. We don't have all the time in the world. Okay, Thomas and Percy. I'll get the others. All right, come on, people. Let's move it. Hello, I said, let's move it. Why aren't you guys moving?
Stepney, we're too tired from the party last night.
Yes, Stepney.
But come on, guys. Thomas and Percy are going to give us a tour of the house. I know. We'll use an already existing clip. And that will make us look like we're getting ready. And then we'll cut to the next scene when we're out in the garden.
Stepney, I'm not sure that's going to work. And there are a few reasons why. Let's go down them. One.
Dribble, dribble. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Dribble, dribble, dribble. Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Dribble, dribble, blah, blah.
What is going on inside their head?
I want someone in my life.
Oh, gee, listen to me now. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 Thomas and Percy. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Blah, 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 blah.
All right, you know what? I'm tired of this.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah.
Can you just be quiet? Look, you better keep your mouth shut or I'll throw you in the bin. No need for that, Stepney.
Yeah, no need.
Because it's raining, we're going to have the tour indoors. Oh. And, well, you know.
Yeah, no need, Stepney.
Because it's raining, we're going to be doing the tour indoors. It's because the train doesn't really like us getting wet. Oh, well, doesn't the train sound a bit overprotective? I can hear you! Yeah, but you know, every owner's a bit overprotective, you know? It's the models of their favourite TV show. What do you expect? Good point. Come on, guys! You don't have to go outside, but you at least have to move. Oh, fine!
Now, the first stop on our tour shall be the lavatory. Now, we have only one rule while you're here. Don't go in.
Oh, sorry, could you repeat that rule again?
I can't believe they put the superstation for the entire day.
The next stop on our tour is the superstation.
Wow, these tracks are really smooth!
Yeah, and this turntable is really good at spinning. Now, one rule we do have here is that you shouldn't touch the Lego. Trainer spent a long time building it, and when his cousins destroyed it, he had to build it again.
Hey, you also want to go out sometime?
No, thank you. I have a different Robin quest.
Oh, no one loves me. Now, how do you get out of this box? Oh! Oof.
Ah!
Don't worry, that happens all the time with the Lego. Yeah, it does.
Huh, how rude.
Okay, I dare you to jump onto Cranky's cargo loader.
Deal! And if I do it, you'll give me £5, right?
Yep. Deal.
Oof. Whoa, what the?
Ah! Audrey, get down from there!
No, never! I'm having too much fun!
Don't worry, I'll get him down.
Ah, please get me off this rock! Ah! Oof.
Ow. Ha, that will show you. Well, thanks for the tour, Thomas and Percy. We really enjoyed it. Yeah, we did! Anyway, I think I'm going to go downstairs. And I guess it's time for us to switch our paths till, I don't know, bedtime or something. Wait, who says we have bedtime? No one! We decide! Ooh, neat. Huh. Now, where's the remote? Ah, there it is. Oh, come on, are you serious? Let me just get it out. Yellow. Hello, who is this? Is this Stepney? Who is this? Is this Stepney? Who is this?
It's Mike. It's Mike, you dodo. So, Stepney, how's that Stepney 7 thing going on?
Oh, yeah, it's going really good. Wait, how do you know about Stepney 7? Oh, well, that truck you used told me.
And there may be some bad news. Mattel said that if you wanted to do it, you would need to pay £1,000 in cash. What? And you only have 4 weeks or they'll send you to court. Please, no one would believe that they could send a talking model engine to court.
Oh, you don't believe me? They're serious.
What? They're serious?
Yeah.
Stepney, you there?
Oh no, a bad connection! Oh no! Oh, this connection is a dumpster fire. Oh, Mike, I'll have to get back to you later. Oh, bye. Eek!
Huh. Well, that was weird.
Oh, £1,000 in cash? How am I going to get that?
Oh, it's hopeless.
Hey, you there. Yes, you. Are you a person who likes historic engines? Like Stepney, the Flying Scotsman, Thomas, the Tank Engine?
Yes, obviously.
Are you an engine who's in need? Are you a person who owns a model engine?
Yes. Kind of.
And you... Oh no, I forgot my lines. What were they in? And... Blah, 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 blah. And if you know, Stepney the Bluebell engine was put out of business 1 year ago. Many years before that! Oh, be quiet, Jeff!
Okay, that took a weird turn. Better turn off the TV.
Wait, no! And do you want to see Stepney the Bluebell engine back on the railway running again? Yes, obviously. Well, then come on down to the Bluebell Railway, where we'll see if you have the part in one of your model engines to repair Stepney, and you'll get £1,000! Isn't that amazing? And then you'll see your favourite engine come back on the railway! Yippee!
You might not think about how many times you do this every day, but here at HS...
Need to call Mike. Mike, tell Mattel that I know how to get £1,000.